Hey YouTube, this is Natural Lux Diva. I hope everyone is doing well. I'm coming in to do another home decor haul. This one is all about the bling. And since this haul is really small, I decided to add a couple more things that had nothing to do with home decor. So let's get started. First thing I got is something from Sephora. I got a couple of skincare items for hubby. I did pick up something for myself, and it's this mini BB hand lotion, and it's just a hand lotion to throw in my purse. I decided to use some of my points as well, and I got this Givenchy mini lipstick. The reason why I got it is because it's a mood lipstick. This is the packaging. It's really beautiful. It's sort of a grayish black lipstick, but it's a mood lipstick, and it changes colors according to the chemistry in your body. FedEx came to my door a few days ago and they delivered my phone. They told me that my phone would not be in until the end of November, which I was really bummed about because last week during the storm, I ran into the store to get some items and I dropped my phone face down and I cracked it. This is the iPhone 7 Plus and the color is rose gold. It's a big difference in the size of the phone. I'm going to keep it in the box until my case comes. I don't want to take a chance on breaking it. Until then, I'll be glad to continue using my 6. I went to Marshall's and the first thing I picked up were 2 more of the white pumpkin candles. If you decide to get them, don't forget to get the Fall in Love collection because they smell a lot better than the other one. You know how they have the stickers on here? If you get a damp paper towel and just lay it on there for a couple of seconds, the tags will come completely off. There was something else I had been looking at Marshall's and I kept bypassing it. And when I went back, it was gone. I was surprised to see that they had restocked them. So I decided to go ahead and get it because it goes well with my decor. It's this beautiful mirrored clock. I'm going to try not to blind you. And it's really heavy because it is made out of the mirrored material. If you can see, it has all the bling around it. The little diamonds are held in suspension. Next from Marshall's, I got these gorgeous silver table mats, and it's a set of 4, and they are absolutely beautiful. They only had 1 set in the silver and 1 set in the gold, and both of them are absolutely gorgeous. The company is called Lux Habitat. I got this to put on my table for the Christmas holidays. Next thing I got is this gorgeous set of towels. I don't know if you can see it from here, but they're white towels. And they're embroidered in that blingy silver thread. These are absolutely gorgeous. And if you can see, that blingy deer looks just like the deer head that I got from Big Lots. My order from Z Gallery finally came in. They always give you these big boxes and I throw them out, but I'll probably keep this one because the holidays are coming up. And what I got is this gorgeous, blingy Chanel perfume table clock. This clock is absolutely gorgeous. There's bling all around it. And for it to be the size that it is, it's really, really substantial. Since I love bling, this is going to be perfect on my table. Okay, so that's going to be it for my blingy haul. If you have any questions, just list it down below and I'll make sure to get back with you. Also, I'm still having my giveaway. It will be ending in about a week. So if you have not entered, I'll make sure to link that video to this one and make sure you go over and enter. Very simple. It's going to be a $25 gift card from Home Goods for 3 people. And the good thing about the Home Goods card, you can also use it at TJ Maxx and Marshall's. Okay, before I go, I just want to give an encouraging word. It's a beautiful thing when we have love and support of other people, but we must learn to love and support ourselves. As soon as somebody gives up on us, we feel like we've lost all of our value. So that's it. I hope that you all have a wonderful, blessed, and peaceful weekend. You all take care. Peace and blessings. Bye-bye.